Hello, friends, and welcome to episode 344 of Looking at Stamps, and we continue with Christmas week number 2 by looking at the traditional Christmas stamp series. We have 3 more stamps today. The first is the Raphael stamp I mentioned yesterday. This is the first of the holiday Raphael stamps, Scott number 1507, issued in 1973. It's titled The Small Cowper, C-O-W-P-E-R, Madonna, and it's from the painting by Raphael, painted in 1504 to 1505 of the same name, and it appears at the National Gallery of Arts in Washington, D.C. Once again, this is 1507, The Small Cowper Madonna by Raphael. The second stamp we're going to look at is Scott number 2514. This is titled Madonna and Child, and was issued in 1990, and it's based upon a tempera and oil painting by Antonello di Messina. It also hangs at the National Gallery and is part of the Andrew W. Mellon collection. This is Madonna and Child, Scott number 2514, issued in 1990, based upon the 15th century painting of tempera and oil painting by Antonello di Messina. And finally, we have a third Madonna and Child. This is simply titled Madonna, Scott number 3176, issued in 1997, and this is a detail from Sano di Pietro's Madonna and Child with Saints and Angels. 3176, simply titled Madonna, issued in 1997. It's from a detail from Sano di Pietro's Madonna and Child with Saints and Angels, and it's part of the Samuel H. Kress collection, and once again hangs at the National Gallery of Arts. And that is all the time we have for today. Tomorrow we're going to look at a different theme, and I'll talk with you then. Have a great day. Bye-bye, everyone.